So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Golftopia series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yep, we're moving on again. A few small tweaks been made to the course, we just kind of raised this edge. And things like that. So, it seems to be going well. The third hole has won another award. Let's see if we can get it to show. So yep, it's also got a slice of forest. So, yeah, it's doing not too bad. The whole course on the whole is not doing too bad. We've got 11,000 in the bank. So today, we, as I said, we're going to do some expanding. So let's cue the intro and let's get on with it. So, yep, right, we are going to expand the land. I think we're going to have this square because we've got the fifth coming this way. We have a sixth coming that way, potentially a seventh coming that way, but I'm not sure yet. We've got to be that one. So we're going to have that one, which is going to cost us 5,000. So I've got that one. And the other thing I want to get done to start with is that one, our driving range. I'm gonna put that just trying to find a space where I can get it all in there. Few targets for them. All sorts of different shots. Seven, one more. Right, we'll open that. So that's, here we go. People straight into use. So that seems to be coming popular already. Oh, it's got a rating of -2. I want it to have a bit of challenge to it. So that's that one. Now, the other thing I want to get started while we do this is, where's our... I want to find our golf course manager. Do I go there? Yeah, select manager. Right. One of the things this guy can do is he can go and play the course. So we're going to go and get him doing that. Right, go there. The more he plays it, the better he gets. We'll make that as his first shot. See? First shot wasn't that great, because at the moment he's got no skill. Right, while he's doing that, I'll take a wander over here. There we go. Yeah, I know there's a weed issue. How much is... that? 10,000. Oh, there we go. Right, his next shot. Oh, it wasn't too bad. The bunker. So now you'll join the queue for here. Right, let's go back up to here. Let's get the sixth hole set up. So that's the fifth. Right, we want a tee. Put you there. Fairway. See the take that tree out. That tree out. Go and see what he's doing. I'm gonna have them come back and do that. Right, you. Right, come on, take your next shot. That's not too bad. Wow. Right, so he's off over to the third wait there now. You're going to have a sit down, which will reduce his fatigue. Right, so he's got a little weight there. So we're going to try and work out this. Ah, it's good. Need to lower that a bit. Alright, let's try see what we can do with that. What's the an awful lot of short shots? Past seven. Let's see if we put in. He's ready to take his next shot. Oh, you put it in the water. Waiting again now. But at the moment, if you look, his skills are null, his driving skills zero. So we need to practice, and the more practice he gets, the better he gets. How are we looking? We need. Shot. Change to a driver. He really is bad. Oh, it wasn't too bad a shot. Here we go. I'm going to put a drinks machine. Now That's a drinks machine. So if we put a snack machine there. I'm going to open that one. Right. Oh, we might just jump out of the bunker. Right, what's this? Okay. We've got the sixth hole there. So they're going around that way. Let's get into there. Oh, off the green. Okay, we'll do another one. So he's not happy, he's got garbage. Yeah, I know about that. There's an issue with weeds there, but at the moment I haven't got anything in that area, so I'm not overly worried. Right, let's have a look what you guys are getting on with here. Let's put that back and then head off to that one, so that's quite good. Our golf is still waiting. So let's reduce. I know someone commented about these light posts on the course, but the thing is, they added a bit more of a challenge. That's what I'm not finding out, is golf, is lights. There. Doing not too bad money wise. How's that one doing? Yeah, it was too dark. I want to try and come down that side. On the green. My best shot is still garbage. I'll do a chair there. And I think this is what it is. Practice makes perfect. I think that's just unused structures. Okay, we'll get rid of that one. I'll get rid of that one. I missed it. It is slightly downhill. Never noticed that. So as the thing is, you've got to get practice. We've got the sixth, and I'm just trying to think now while we're doing that. Probably got a chance for a short seventh, but I might wait and do a seventh back in. There's a noisy construction nearby. Must be that, it's the only thing. We're getting a few more bronze members. So I mean, as I said, we've got him getting practice, we've got the driving range, which is getting golfers practice. Seeing that, there's no one actually on it at the moment. Right. Well, didn't quite make it. Yeah, He's not that quite... So he's completed his round. His mood was okay, I'm just trying to see. So his level has gone up in recovery. Has he gone to the driving range now? No idea. Maybe he's gone on to do some work. But as in there, that's kind of got us, you know, some practice areas, which I'm going to actually put. Actually, let's do. Oh, they're more fairway than they are, okay. What's he thinking? Right, what do we need to cut? So we need 10,000 to get to an upgrade. So, yeah, we're going to have to do something about weeds, I think, soon. So we need to get a bit more money built up. But I said, yep, that was today. It was about practice. We've got the sixth in. It's expanding. So we've used a third of the tiles. We've got a third of the holes. We've got some practice. We've got the first of the practice areas. I'm just going to work out. I think we're probably going to be putting... the putting green here. Actually, we might be able to do that before we... finish up. Let's just have a look. Right, you can go. You can go. Yeah, I think we would need to level that out a bit. Right, we'll maybe do that the next time. So yeah, that's us for this episode. As it is, we're going to try and get the putting green. I want to then try and get enough money for this. So to expand, we need 10,000. I want to get that, so that's another 10,000. So I will be playing it forward, and in the next episode we're going to get that done. As I said, the link for this game is in the video description. Go and check it out, wishlist it, ready for when it comes out, if it hasn't already by the time you watch this. If you've enjoyed it, please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave those comments below. But until the next episode, bye bye for now.